Warner Bros. Movie coming out Columbia Pictures and Dark Castle Entertainment. Warner Bros. Held the North American rights to this movie while Sony handled the international rights. And on the international prints, the Warner Bros. Logo is replaced with the Columbia Pictures logo. So yeah.